I think there's a sense that, you know, finally there's an acknowledgement on film about the sacrifices that the suffragettes were involved in. The fact that it's on film and that the whole world and many places can see the story and can be part of it is really important. So long overdue, but it's a fantastic performance, a wonderful film. So really glad almost to have waited this long.
It's been a very long time, but at the moment there's a feeling within the feminist movement and wider that there's kind of the momentum is building and more people are willing to call themselves a feminist, and that's a really important thing. So actually that it's come now is really good. If it had come before the general election and maybe inspired people to go out, that would have been amazing. But we've waited and we've got everyone has done it so well. So maybe, like Mum said, maybe it was worth waiting. It's inspiring because you can see that even if there are lots of barriers and it's still a massive struggle to get to where these ladies have got to, but we've got a brilliant writer, we've got a brilliant producer, director, every single one has done so well, and I think it's so fitting, and it's also fitting that this is the film that's starting this festival and that there are protesters, and it feels like everything has come together and it's just been this beautiful, really well done. So fitting, it's so appropriate. They're focusing on the cuts that affect women, domestic violence, all of these issues that need to be highlighted, and I think all of the suffragettes would be thrilled that this occasion was used to make that known.
There's all of this, which is the glitz of the film industry. It's important that we take part in that. It's important that the film is visible through that glitz. But the reality of the suffragette movement was the reality of toil and all sorts of problems and difficulties and personal sacrifice. And that's what they're portraying with this direct action. So I think the contrast is fantastic. Finally, we have a film that is full of glitz, that is achieving impact through you all covering it. Really, really important. But that's also what it's about. The contrast between the two is really, really powerful. I hope that it will entertain, but more important than that, I hope that it will inspire. I hope that anywhere in the world where people watch this film, they will think about what still needs to be done.